We're coming to you live from the Lombardy Coliseum. Hello there, football fans. I'm Chris James. Next to me, as usual, is Terry Butcher. Over to you, Terry.
Good afternoon, everyone. Thanks for joining us.
This should be an excellent friendly match. England versus Germany is our match for today. Time for the kickoff. It looks like both teams are sizing each other up. Keeper is giving out instructions. That's over the crossbar. Here's the throw-in. Pass. Germany, throw it. This is dangerous. He scans the field as he passes the ball. Uses his head. Short pass. Germany. Here's the throw-in. Will they attack? Quick pass. Throw it. All eyes in the stadium are locked on the action. Looking for their chance. Yes, it's in! England have got a one-goal lead. Okay, let's take a look at that again. How will things unfold? He centers it.
pass. The shot. Oh, he caught that one easily.
The fans can't wait for a goal and they're trying to raise the team's spirits.
It's a short pass. Crucial interception. The ball's in the air.
The substitute has started limbering up on the side of the pitch. They're going to have to be extremely careful for the rest of the game.
It'll be a corner kick. Inches wide. So let's see if this substitution makes a difference. England. Here's the throw-in.
The players are going to have to be more alert to quick plays.
Sends a short pass. And that's the end of the first half.
Now during the break, we can talk through the first half.
Okay, so let's start the second half. The shot. It's blocked by the keeper.
He didn't fully clear it. Uses his head.
The finishing is very disappointing. 5 minutes have passed in the second half. He scans the field as he passes the ball. Good tight marking at the moment.
He shoots.
It comes to the far post.
He heads it. A brilliant finish! Germany are back in this game.
Okay, let's take a look at that again.
He uses his awesome jumping ability to win this header.
He's made a run. Short pass.
The shot.
10 minutes of the second half. How will they attack?
Oh,
15 minutes into the second half. That will be a goal kick. That one goes well over the bar. He shoots. That's a real let off. They can't finish their attack. Quick pass. He punches it. Passes the ball back. The crowd's starting to lose interest in the game. Looking for their chance. The shot! And it flies off into the air. Smart play, they keep the ball. Germany, throw in. How will things unfold? He meets it with his head, and the keeper's caught it. Pass. Only 10 minutes left. It's a short pass. Sends a short pass. That was a close one.
We're lucky to be seeing such a fantastic game today. We won't forget this one in a hurry.
He sends it back. Good skill. He sends it into the middle. They're both up for it.
The shot.
That will be a goal kick.
No goal.
Uses his head. Okay, so we're now in injury time.
We're lucky to be seeing...
And the whistle blows with the scores level. Extra time will have to be played. There's the whistle to signal the start of extra time. It's in the air. It goes way over the keeper's head. He shoots. Unbelievable play. They've scored in the final moments. They really showed they never give up. Oh no, what a catastrophe! England are sunk by the golden goal. Well, Terry, what do you think, looking back on the game?
It was a great match. It could have gone either way.
OK, thank you, Terry, and thank you for your analysis. It's just about time to sign off. I'm Chris James. Match analysis for this game was provided by Terry Butcher. Thank you, Terry.
Thanks very much.
Well then, all you football fans, farewell till the next game.